but in boxing and other games they are following the laws, and violence in movies is a threat to our legal administration.
If I talk about violence in movies, should not be there, because our film and production law also say that no violence and
speak aloud.
No violence, caste film and religious activities should be shown in the movies.
Okay, my dear, I am agree with you. Due to violence in movies, youngsters are misleading their life because they watch sensitive videos and movies by which they are diverted from the path.
My friends, criminal activities that are shown in movies are not right. If we say that it will be harmful, then we are not right. Because it depends on our mentality, how we take anything.
Yes, my friend, I agree with you. If I say that violence in movies is harmful for us, then it is not right. Violence is everywhere in sports, wrestling and bullfighting. It is depend on our mentality that how we can take anything.
Violence in movie not allowed, because violence seems to become a life killing because you.
Because they are available in secrets and also come without much demand. Okay. And the parents also, in greed of some extra income, push their children to do this kind of work.
Okay, friends, child labor can be controlled by providing education and by solving the problem of hunger and by producing the maximum resource of employment.
Okay, friends, the child labor is a complex problem in India, and the low level of education and poverty is the main cause of child labor.
Okay, friends, according to government of India, if a child below 14 years old working on a fields and factory as a labor, then it will be considered as a social and illegal crime according to government of India.
Okay, friends, child labor are preferred by many employers because they are available at cheap rates and come without much demand.
Okay, friends, parents are in greed of child because
Let him finish, please, guys. Listen to others also. Continue.
Okay, the existence of child labor is ground reality. It is matter of sense that the maximum number of child labor in India about 2.5 crore according to government data.
Okay, friends,
child labor is earned by many employers and they are available at cheap rates and best.
Guys, please listen to him. Listen to me, guys, please. This marketing is not allowed and there are a sufficient lot of plentiful of time. So please, guys, you have to take your stand yourself and listen others also who have still not participated. Okay, let's start again.
Okay, friend. If the child below 14 years old, according to the government data,
child labor
parents also need of some extra income for their children to do this type of heinous crime.
Dear friends, in my point of view, child labor can be controlled by providing education and solving the problem of hunger and producing maximum results of.
You are not allowed to speak. Continue, guys.
And it is the matter of shame because the maximum number of child labor and in India about 2.5 crore according to government.
Poverty and low level of education are the main cause of child labor.
Okay, friend, child labor, existence of child labor is a grand reality. It is matter of shame that the maximum number of child labor in India about 2.5 crore according to government data.
Okay, friend, the existence of child labor in India is a complex problem in poverty and low education of.
सर मेरा सिलेक्शन सिर्फ आपकी वजह से हुआ है तो सर मेरे अंदर कोई
चीज कुछ बहुत कमी थी कुछ लोग जो आए हुए हैं कि सर ये सर्वे पहले होते होगा
ये रियलिटी है भाई
ये हमारा जुड़ाव है दिल का एक्चुअली
भाई मैं सच बोल रहा हूँ जो मेरा सिलेक्शन हुआ है केवल सर की वजह से हुआ है